Have you ever wondered why certain stories are in the Bible? Stories like Noah and the flood, Abraham and his son, Moses leading God's people out of Egypt, David and his slingshot, the prophets Isaiah and Jeremiah. How are all these stories connected, and how do they point to Jesus, his suffering, death, and resurrection? Join us for our message series thread. Each week, we will show you how all these stories fit together. It's the Bible as one story, one promise, one mission.